here we have a quad stretch. So most of the time somebody's gonna be wanna hang on to something, but just grabbing the top of the foot here and then pulling that leg back, trying to keep the pelvis neutral here. And we're just gonna get a nice pull back here, getting a nice stretch here in the quad, and go ahead and switch it out to the other side here. Once again, if somebody wants to hold on to the wall, go ahead and have them feel free to do so. That's perfectly fine.